Welcome to the Alonzo Eye Clinic. My name is Dr. Alonzo. Very nice to meet you. We are settling into, my team and I are settling into a new clinic, so you're gonna have to bear with us. This is a completely new process for us. So, speaking of which, unfortunately, my front desk team did not write anything down. We're gonna go ahead and go over your patient intake form, okay? Okay? Alright? Okay? Perfect. So let's just start out with the basics. What is your name? And is that with an I or an E? Is that with an I or an E? Okay, both. Okay, great. And sorry, what was your last name? Okay, perfect. And what is your date of birth and age? February 17th. Hold on. You know that's my birthday too. Come on. Actually, did you also know too that that's actually Michael Jordan's birthday as well? The GOAT. The GOAT of basketball. Come on now. Also, did you know that's also Paris Hilton's birthday. Also a goat in her own ways. Also, did you know that's also Joseph Gordon-Levitt's birthday? Mm-hmm. You don't know who that is? That's the guy from Inception. He's also in 500 Days of Summer. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, we all got the same birthday. That's pretty cool, huh? Anyways. Sorry, what was the, I don't think I got the year. What was the year? So that means you are, well, you don't look a day over 25. Okay, so let's go over, what is your height? Sorry, I don't have my tape measure. Okay, great, and what about your weight? Great, and then lastly, do you by chance have any, do you have a prescription? So that means like if you have glasses or contacts or anything? No? No problem. Okay. That's all the information I need from you right now. Okay. So let's get started. Okay. So what we're going to do first is we're going to take these specially formulated eye drops. That will dilate your eyes, okay? I know this is like the type that you get from a supermarket, but like I mentioned before, this is a specially formulated one. Okay, so let's go ahead and I know it'll look a little weird, but hence it's specially formulated. Okay, here we go. Let's do your right eye first. Okay, perfect. And let's do perfect. Okay. And like I mentioned before, these are specially formulated eye drops, so you only need one in each eye. Okay. Yeah. Specially formulated. Okay. Is this your first time getting an eye exam? It is? Me too. I mean, okay. So let's go ahead and do this. So we're gonna use a little light. So your eyes may be a little sensitive. So go ahead and just cover one of your eyes first, okay? Left eye, that's perfect. Okay. All right, ready? Make sure everything is okay. Okay. Everything is looking good so far. Good. Okay. Okay, great. Now go ahead and cover your right eye. Can you do that for me? Just cover your right eye. That's great. Perfect. Okay, going. Good. You a little nervous for this? I mean, doing new things can be a little scary, but I got you. All right, let me just get in there, make sure everything's good. Okay, perfect. See, that wasn't too bad, was it? Okay. Now, what we're going to do is just a simple test, okay? You're just gonna tell me what color the marker is, okay? Ready? What color is this? Blue, good. What color is this? Pink, good, okay. Easy, see? Easy. So what we're gonna do now is you're gonna tell me what color the marker is when I hold it up. So, for example, if I put this one up, this is blue, right? And if I put this one up, it is pink, okay? Ready? All right, what color is this? Here, okay, what color is this? Good, 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 how about this? Okay, this, good. How about this? Okay, good. Sorry, you got a mouse something here. Let me just wipe that. Good, okay. Good. Okay, perfect. You know, I'm not really sure if this is what most doctors do for eye exams. This is the way that Dr. Alonzo does it, so that's the way we're gonna do it. Okay, so similar to the markers, we're gonna go ahead and use some colored lights, okay? So you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna tell me what color this is. You're gonna tell me what color this is. And then you're gonna tell me what color this is. Okay, easy. Only two colors, okay? What color is this? Red, good. What color is this? Blue, good, okay. Can you see from here? How about now? Okay, what color is this? Good, that's red, okay. Make sure everything's good. How about this? Good, okay. What color is this? Good. How about here? Can you see it now? Okay, good. What color is my forehead? Good. What color is my chin? Good. What color is my eye? Good. What color is my nose? Okay, great. Everything is looking good. Okay. Excellent. Alright, let's check with the red light. Okay. Excellent. Okay. That's great. Is just run another test here. I'm gonna run, so you remember how we did just the regular light like this? Remember how we did the regular light like this? I'm gonna go ahead and use the blue light here, okay? You're doing great. You are doing fantastic, okay? Alright, and I want to do the red light now, okay? There we go. Okay, so that's great. So, okay, so for this next part of the session, we're going to go ahead and do something a little unorthodox. So this is something my team and I have come up with, okay? This involves the red light, as you remember. So what you're going to see, an image on this wall here. You're going to see an image on the wall back here, and you're going to go ahead and tell me what it is, okay? All right, let's begin. What do you see here? A star, that's correct. How about here? What is that? What does that look like? A mouse? I know it is a little hard, but yes, that is in fact a mouse, okay? How about here? What is this? That's just a regular line, that's right. And what about this? That's right, it's a butterfly, okay? And what about here? That's a smiley face. How about here? That's right, that's the star. How about this? Excellent work. Easy peasy. Very well done. So it is my professional opinion that you either go with, I'd say, either these glasses. Okay, here, try them on. These glasses. Or these glasses. I mean, actually very similar to mine. So, alright, I want you to try these clear ones. You. Oh, sorry, they're dirty. Okay, yeah. No problem. No problem. They're a little dirty. No problem. Okay. I'll just use this little cloth cleaner. Alright. She got some in your eye. Let me just. You got any fun plans after this? Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, me, I'm just gonna go pet some puppies probably. Okay, alright, here, try them on. Okay. What do you think? Let me clean these off for ya. Yeah, that sounds like a fun day to me. Alright, here we go. Jump. Not that one. Good, okay. Excellent. Salt again. Do you like the clear ones? Or the brown ones? Okay, perfect. The clear ones. Great choice. I'll be honest with you. I feel like these clear ones go with any outfit. They're very, great choice. Great choice overall. Okay. Last question. Would you like a brown? Would you like a brown case? Or a black one. Choice. Alright, we'll go ahead and put your new glasses in. There we go. Alright. That's awesome. Prescription. Let's do it. Here you go. Try it on. Try it on. What do you think? I know. pretty blind. Put those back. All right, perfect. Okay, I gotta take a picture for the thumbnail. That concludes the eye exam. That's it. See, easy peasy. On behalf of everyone here at the Alonzo Eye Clinic, thank you so much for stopping in. I'll see you next time.